Hello everyone, welcome to another video for Studio Light. This time I did one with colored pencils, Derwent Lightfast pencils to be exact, and I used this very cool stamp from the Studio Light Laurens van Gerp collection, listening to the number BLES stamp 349. I used quite some colors for this, but I think not too much. For starters, the magenta. There we go. Nope. There we go. The Derwent red. Strawberry. And a violet. These are the main colors for the picture. So four different colors. Of course I used a white for blending and for the underlayer. For shading I got a black. You cannot see it, but because it's in the extender, but it's black, regular black. A natural brown, come on, natural brown, and last but not least, the warm earth. Then I have two different tools, the Derwent Blender pencil. I use that one to even out the coloring. And for the shading, I got a paper stump, a regular, whatever brand paper stump will do. And I use that to fade out the shading in the background. So, I wish you a lot of fun watching this video. I will do it in a time lapse. Good luck making everything. Have a lot of fun. And thanks for watching.